So I'm just looking at it to see whether it might be injury that I need to rest, or whether it's, you know, something.